Yes, they had been beating up some pretty good teams, very attacking-minded. We knew Sanchez was a really good player. I mean, he only scored 13 goals in that conference, and even though he was dangerous, I thought we did a good job on. And that's not easy for us to do because we're an attacking-minded team. Most of these guys fancy themselves as attacking players, and so we gave a good defensive effort tonight. Really good defense. Vic had some couple really good suggestions for the game plan to try to maybe get Sanchez to get the ball a little bit deeper, and it seemed to work pretty well.
And speaking of defense, Ryan Baird gave a pretty good game.
Yeah, I mean, Baird's been really steady. That penalty kick, that's the third one he saved in his career. That was huge. I mean, not like that. That all of a sudden now they've got the momentum, and now they, you know, I've seen 2-0 leads dissipate really quick on this game. So that was huge.
Stop the PK. Not the first time you did that.
No, it's not. I had a couple last year, and I did well on them. Luckily, it went to the same side as everyone as last year, so I had a good idea that he was going to go that way. Usually, a lefty will open up his hips and go back close, so that's what I did. I went with my instincts, and it turned out well.
You guys beat a pretty good team tonight.
Yeah, we did. Temple is 4-0. They're a nationally ranked team, just like us, so we knew we had to come out and we had to show them how we play and set the tone from the beginning. And that's what we did. I knew if I did my job in the back that they would score some goals up top, so that was our game plan.
And Temple, they outscored their opponents 10-1 coming in.
Yeah.
You kept not only kept them off the board, but you scored twice against them.
Yeah, we've been defending pretty well, and did some good things in the last third of the field. I mean, I still think it's early, and we still can do better. And we can't let this go to our head or anything. But now we got to just take a day off and get ready. We've got two really good games next week.